Hello everyone, this is ASM Arif Tito welcoming you to my new tutorial. Today I'll give you the orange and teal preset for the Lightroom. The last video or the before the last video I've just given the teal and orange preset for the camera preset, camera filter, and today I'll give you for the Lightroom. Those people who are just familiar with the Lightroom, then you can use that preset for your photography. Okay, here is the user presets options and presets options, and I have just made this preset, which is the teal and orange, and just apply this one. Okay, one thing, some of my friends ask actually how to download. After download, what you will do with the preset, I'll give that downloading in my video description. After downloading that, you'll get this type of zip file, and just extract that extract file and hit the OK, and you'll get a new folder which is the orange and teal ASM teal and orange template, and just double click over there, just install this one, and you'll get that, and go to the develop options, and you'll get that preset in your just user preset options here. Already I have just loaded that, and that's why there is actually another copy of this one. Okay, just apply this one, press over there, it will apply on your photo. Let's see the before and after, the before one and after one. After that, in a natural photo, which is like a car and the hill track or hill areas, and you can apply that preset also in this photo. Okay, press, just watch the before and after, the before one and after one. Here is the options, or just okay. After that, here is another photos like this one, this photo, you can apply this preset in this type of photo also. And here is a portrait photo, the fashion photo actually, you can apply that also. And the outdoor, you can apply this one on your photo. And here is another photo, which is like the couple's photo, and you can use this preset over there, and you can adjust the light like that. And if you want to reduce the saturation, you can reduce the saturation of this, and if you want to increase the luminance, you can do that, and you can just control all the settings over there. If you need any kind of just changes over there, you can do that. And this photo also, the orange and teal, okay, you can adjust all the colors, all the layers actually, and all the things. And this photo and orange and teal, okay, you can change it, or you can just edit this one, you can apply this one. And in this photo also, I just downloaded some different types of photo from the unsplash.com, and for the test purpose, and I'll give that photo courtesy and the credit line in my video description. If you want to get this type of photos, you can go to the unsplash.com. okay, you can apply that preset this type of photos also. Okay, yes, this one you can adjust the lights. Okay, if you want to get one free, you have to subscribe my channel, and you have to go to the video description, and you'll get the download link over there. And don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. Until the next video, I am ASM Arif signing out, and bye bye.